Hi. So, last night. Oh, sorry. I thought I'd tell you guys the dream I had last night. It was really weird. So, first. So, like, it was me, J. Cole, my grandma, my mom, my little sister, these Miss America ladies, and then this just, like, random fat lady. And so, like, we were in the room, but we couldn't leave because, like, if we left the door or something, we'd get killed. I don't know. I don't really know what was going on. And so our only way out was through this window. So we smashed this one window, and like all the Miss America ladies like started jumping out of it, but they kept like falling to their doom because they were like landing on their faces or whatever. So J. Cole was, and then after all of them jumped out, everybody else was like, "Oh no, we can't fit through these windows." And so J. Cole smashed another one, a bigger one. So like, I went out first, and I like found out a way for people to jump out so they didn't like fall and kill themselves. And so everybody jumped out, but then we had to go back in there to like go through another door to get out. And like, there was this family that we met along the way, and like they were like from the 1600s, like the Renaissance area ish like one of those little areas, and like with the petticoats and the big hair and all that stuff. And so like, we all like ran out of the house, but then we thought some, or we were starting to run out the house, and we thought we saw some guards that saw us. So like, J. Cole, my grandma, my mom, and my little sister went out one door, and I thought I was never gonna see them again. And then me and the little other family walked out, but then we ended up meeting up, so we escaped. But like, when we got out of there, it was like this barren land, like a war had struck or something. And what happened? And then we like started walking, and then we got to the city, like a normal city, and we went to Applebee's because we were hungry. And so I was like, "Hey, J. Cole, I know we've been through a lot, and I didn't want to stress you about asking me for a picture, but can I get a picture?" And he was like, "Yeah." But then he started acting like all awkward and stuff, and he wouldn't sit next to me at dinner, even though I was the only person who knew who he was. And so like, after we ate and stuff, he started to perform Workout. You know, that's all. I'm about to let you guys hear it. Goes like this. If I can find it. Yeah, that song. And then like, he says some bad words in there, so my grandma's like, oh my gosh, oh, J. Cole. Well, actually, she was like, Jermaine, because he told us his name was Jermaine. And well, that actually is his name, not like I just made that up. And then he was like this to me, and I was like, you know, like being all awkward, because that's what I am. And he started singing Can't Get Enough, and like somehow like Trey Songz just like popped in there, but I don't really like Trey Songz, so like I was like, ugh. And like, he left. I mean, I shouldn't say I don't really like Trey Songz, he's cool, but I mean in real life I like him. In the dream, I guess, I was just like, ugh. And like, he like disappeared like that. And then he started singing In the Morning, I think that's what it's called, with Drake. And then like, Drake appeared, and I was like, ugh. But I do like Drake in real life. And so he left. Then he started singing that one song with Wale. I forget what it's called. You Got It. Yeah, it's called You Got It. And then I said, ugh, again. And like, Wale left. And I do like Wale in real life. So like, my computer started falling. So no one like hate me and tell me, why don't you like Jake and Lale and Trey Songz? Because I do like them. They're cool. So yeah, that was my dream. Pretty much. So like, if J. Cole, if you ever like see this, you know, like, you can tell me or something. Like, I know that was like a really cool dream. I know, like, even though you were acting like I was the coolest person you never met, but like, still, like, it was pretty cool. So yeah, sorry I'm awkward. Fine.